Soy lecithin benefits. Soy lecithin is a combination of fat molecules called phospholipids obtained during the processing of soybeans. Soy lecithin is quite common, and you can find it in peanut butter, chocolate bars, and even in ice cream. It functions as emulsifier, which keeps the ingredients together and prevents them from becoming too sticky. Lecithin has another important function related to our body, which is breaking down the fats. Benefits of soy lecithin. 1. Cell health. It maintains the cell health by stimulating the proper waste and toxin removal, and by keeping the cellular structure strong. 2. Brain. The main chemical of soy lecithin is phosphatidylcholine, which is also present in the membrane that surrounds cells. This substance is broken down into choline, a vital chemical for our brain, which helps prevent memory loss. Another benefit for brain comes from the lecithin's ability to regulate cell movement. This creates the positive effects on the brain and the function of immune memory, including possible improvements for diseases such as Alzheimer's, dementia, and amnesia. 3. Weight loss. Soy lecithin not only helps promote weight loss, but also makes the whole process more sustainable. 4. Cholesterol. Soy lecithin can prevent the accumulation of fats in the arteries of the heart and brain. It also breaks down all the fat deposits on its way, thus helping the proper functioning of the cardiovascular system and controlling the cholesterol levels. 5. Liver health. Actually, our liver needs lecithin and choline for its proper functioning, because they prevent the fat accumulation, control the inflow and the outflow of the substances in the liver, and eliminate toxins. Are there any side effects? Well, yes, there are some. The major ones come from the allergy to soy, and there is a GMO thing you need to keep in mind as well.